Passengers describe an 8-hour flight from hell with nonstop and nerve-jangling screaming and fussing. They even covered their ears to drown out the 3-year-old. His mom was overheard telling flight attendants he has behavioral problems. Passenger Shane Townley shot the 3-year-old.